Christmas tonight is Old Hip Life, and I'm taking you through a journey to a time there are few studios in Ghana, a time there are few rappers in Ghana, and of course, a time Shatawale was called.
Check it out. Now you make kiss your bride. Oh, kiss your bride. You make kiss your bride. Oh, kiss your bride. Now you make kiss your bride. Oh, kiss your bride. You make kiss your bride. Oh, kiss your bride.
So many people coming up to me every single week. Can we book her? Can we book her? Can we keep saying no, no, no? The game is on till you finish. You are amazing. I mean, these songs, you weren't even born.
One thing I want to tell you, and I pray your parents will not try to shift you from this career. This is something that can take you places. All right? So take your academic work seriously and combine with this, and you are already on your way to stardom. Well done. Well done.
Welcome.
So for me, it's a lot of things that amazes me when it comes to this young lady. It's the fact that you've got personality. You did your research. You looked the part. You're enjoying what you're doing. You're making us enjoy what you're doing. It's like a lot of things compiled, all coupled up in one. And it was pretty amazing watching you. And I was saying that I think you can win this show, hands down.
Thank you very much, DJ.
I just love both of you.